It's 1608, and Dutch painter Hendrik Averkamp has just painted winter landscape with skaters. It's the middle of what's called the Little Ice Age, and he's making available what's the equivalent of a feature film for all people to come and experience one of the joys of winter, the first frozen riverbed where people of all classes can come out. The birds of the trees start to gather and fly south. It's the first snow, and people are out to play. From the wealthiest to the poorest, all types, all classes, even those relieving themselves. And you can even find those going number two. The mysteries of life unfold. There's voyeurism and graffiti. Work and trade continues. Even death can be found nearby. But there's games and playfulness. And the disabled even get out to play on the ice. In the distance, you can see the church is vacant. Yes, to experience the most beautiful pastime, skating on ice with your community, in a time where ice skating is one of the simple pleasures of life.